101K.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. The steel cage contains all the disdain superstars have for one another. Corey, what does a superstar have to do to come out on top?
You need to be keenly aware of the situation at all times. There are a number of ways to win this match, and you have to know which to attempt and when. Truer words have never been spoken. If your opponent is prone on the ground, you have to assess the situation. They might have the power to kick out, but not quite enough energy to stop you from an escape. If they're far from the door, walking out might be a better option than the climb.
Certainly plenty of variables on the table in this match tonight.
Come on.
Nice agility.
Oh, man.
There it is, Bronco Buster!
That offense really hitting her hard.
Yeah, she's still standing, but the damage has been dealt.
Is it enough? One, the cover!
Two!
Kicks out in time. She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
Bulldog!
Delivered with force.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricanrana.
Check out WWE.com for all the profiles of the great women superstars.
Pop up.
Into the kick.
Very nice. She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
What a spectacular move. There's the kick. Second row.
Oh, God.
See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to be ya.
That would likely do it, Michael. Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Shoulders down for the count.
Two.
I don't know how she keeps kicking out.
Man, oh, man.
Shoulders are down. Two count.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Attacking the core now.
Yeah, without your core, Michael, you are essentially useless.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Looking bad for her here.
She knew what was in store when she stepped into that.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
Not yet.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Two!
I got to tell you, I thought she was done there.
She scores big with the counter. Whoa, it's another reversal. Kick right to the midsection. This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure. Penny predicament.
There's two.
Whoa, didn't expect to see that. The impact.
What a counter!
Boom!
Harsh impact.
Oof! What impact? She can end it here. She's not going away yet.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her. Could this be it? Down with a face buster. Forget it. She's counting sheep.
Such incredible impact.
Things aren't looking good for her.
Ooh, there's the kick. Second row.
Followed by.
Nobody does it better. Gotta make the second one count. The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
She's reached the pinnacle of her climb here.
About ready to put the bow on this thing. Harsh impact. Oof.
Had it scouted.
Ooh, what impact.
To the back. She seemed to have gained the advantage here.
Maintain the aggression.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Look out!
Moonsault!
Nope. Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Oh, she turns it around. Set up. Incredible agility. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Great counter.
Taking it to her midsection yet again. How she's absorbing this punishment is beyond me.
That will get your attention.
What a match.
What a match.
And how did she kick out?
I'm impressed.
Boom, what impact. Here's the PTO.
Good night.
She's got her where she wants her. For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
Uh-oh, guys, this could be over. It's the Dragon Sleeper.
I wouldn't be surprised if this is where she wins it, Cole.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Effectively using the knee.
Lariat. Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Not what she was looking for.
Wasn't expecting that.
She returns the favor there.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oops.
Nothing's gonna stop her now.
Really taking control here.
Papa
into the kick.
Very nice.
What's up?
For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
Uh-oh, no doubt she's got something wicked in mind.
Oh my God, through the steel wall of the cage.
She's gonna be able to march all the way down to the floor.
And because her opponent hasn't touched the floor, she's still
a bag on your head if you diss. Might put your face on the plate, but I'm pick. Or if you elbow, spend in my face with that talking, I might put my Glock out and witch. Get to the point, if you want me up in your...